one before. It was a few years ago, back when I was younger, and I was playing out in these fields, and there was this a pond with a big pipe running across it, like really big, but massive. So I'm sat on this pipe, right, checking out the view. The sun's out, the sky's blue, and I'm looking at this pond because, you know, they're interesting, or people chuck random stuff in there, or there are animals or cars. I didn't know it. And I see this dummy, you know, like a dummy from a shop. Yeah. And then there's this moment, right? Really radical. You know when you look at something for 1 minute and it's one thing, and the next minute it's something completely different. Same, different, different, same. Do you get what I mean? So, I'm looking at this dummy, like from a shop, 1 minute. And the next minute it's a woman, a real dead woman, and I start freaking out, man, because it feels like I'm in a movie. Well, I know I'm not in a movie, but it feels like I'm in a movie because everything's a bit. And a bit. It's like I'm a cameraman zooming in and out, getting closer and further away. Like, it's well cool. Well, not cool. She's dead. Extreme stuff. Awesome.